Welcome to Vegan Amrita channel. This is Amrita Reddy. Today we will learn about vitamins in the chapter of 10th class. In today's class, we will learn about vitamins. And if vitamins are decreased in our body, some diseases will cause. What are the diseases and what are the symptoms of the diseases and how we have to increase the vitamins in our body by taking which food to which vitamins? That's all we will learn in this video. So let's go to the topic.
Vitamins are two types: water-soluble vitamins and fat-soluble vitamins. Water-soluble vitamins. Vitamin B1. The scientific name of vitamin B1 is thiamine. And the resources to this vitamin are cereals, oil seeds, vegetables, milk, meat, fish, and eggs. The deficiency of vitamin B1 causes beriberi disease. The symptoms of this disease are vomitings, fits, loss of appetite, difficulty in breathing, and paralysis. Vitamin B2. The scientific name of vitamin B2 is riboflavin. The deficiency of vitamin B2 causes glossitis. The symptoms are mouth cracks at corners, red and sore tongue, photophobia, and scaly skin. Vitamin B3. The scientific name of vitamin B3 is niacin. The deficiency of vitamin B3 causes pellagra. The symptoms are dermatitis, diarrhea, loss of memory, and scaly skin. Vitamin B6. The scientific name of vitamin B6 is pyridoxine. The deficiency of vitamin B6 causes anemia. The symptoms are hyperirritability, nausea, vomiting, and fits. Vitamin B12. The scientific name of vitamin B12 is cyanocobalamin. The resources are synthesized by bacteria present in the intestine. Deficiency of vitamin B12 causes pernicious anemia. The symptoms are lean and weak, less appetite. Folic acid. The resources are meat, eggs, milk, fruits, cereals, and leafy vegetables. The deficiency of folic acid causes anemia. The symptoms are diarrhea, loss of leukocytes, pantothenic acid. The resources are sweet potatoes, ground nuts, vegetables, and eggs. Deficiency of pantothenic acid causes burning feet. The symptoms are walking problems and sprain. Biotin. Resources are pulses, nuts, vegetables, and milk. The deficiency of biotin causes nerves disorders. The symptoms are fatigue, mental depression, and muscle pains. Vitamin C. The scientific name of vitamin C is ascorbic acid. The resources are green leafy vegetables, citrus fruits, and sprouts. The deficiency of vitamin C causes scurvy. The symptoms are delay in healing of wounds and fractures in bones. Fat-soluble vitamins. Vitamin A. The scientific name of vitamin A is retinol. The resources are leafy vegetables, carrot, tomato, pumpkin, papaya, mango, meat, fish, egg, milk, cod liver oil, and shark liver oil. The deficiency of vitamin A causes eye and skin diseases. The symptoms are night blindness, xerophthalmia, cornea failure, and scaly skin. Vitamin D. The scientific name of vitamin D is calciferol. The another name of vitamin D is sunshine vitamin. The resources are liver, egg, butter, cod liver oil, shark liver oil, and sun rays stimulate the formation of vitamin D from the subcutaneous fat. The deficiency of vitamin D causes rickets. The symptoms are improper formation of bones, knock knees, swollen wrists, delayed dentition, and weak bones. Vitamin E. The scientific name of vitamin E is tocopherol. The resources are fruits, vegetables, sprouts, and sunflower oil. The deficiency of vitamin E causes fertility-related disorders. The symptoms are sterility in males, abortions in females. Vitamin K. The scientific name of vitamin K is piloquinone. The resources are green leafy vegetables, milk, meat, and eggs. The deficiency of vitamin K causes problems related to blood clotting. The symptoms are delay in blood clotting, overbleeding.
In today's class, we learn about vitamins in nutrition chapter 1 of 10th class. In next class, we will start chapter 2. It means chapter 1 completed till this video. In next class, we will start lesson 2. What is lesson 2? It is respiration. So, in next class, we will meet with new chapter. So, till then, recap the videos. And if you like my explanation, please like the video, share the video, and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to activate the bell icon. If you have any doubts, then comment.